time, peoples. Guess what today is? Wednesday, my dudes. And you know what's happening today? We're going to fucking Vegas. But I'm not going right now. I'm going to get hair serum for Megan because this is not the biz. Also, I have new hair. Very gray, very platinum. So it's currently 9:34, and we are going to the airport around 11:30. We have to get there at 12 latest.
You gotta start your vlog now.
Oh, we're starting. Oh. We started now. No, I started earlier. Thank you. Okay.
Did you guys eat already?
Cheers!
You have to drink it all.
It's hot. It's spicy. It's spicy.
It is spicy. It is spicy.
You gotta get started. Gang's on here. Jean, we're ready. We're gonna get Jamba Juice and get faded.
Jamba Juice.
Yeah, just Jamba Juice. You guys have to take it. I give it to Kat. Because Kat's the only one that didn't take it. I already took one earlier.
Yeah, we already took one too.
No, but those are for you. I thought you got it for you guys. Yeah.
I got it for you.
No, okay, no, I'll share with you. I'll have with you. I'll have with you.
No, you guys turned 21 last year, not me.
No.
No.
We're arguing right now. No.
You guys turned 21.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors.
No way.
Rock, paper, scissors.
No way.
You don't have a drink to mix it with.
No, you just take it. What do you mean? This is a loud
one. Me? I know, is it?
Guys, we're gonna get kicked off before we even land.
Okay, so Kat gave us something when we got to the airport. It's these little bags. And it's our own disposable with our name on it.
The 3150, come on.
You can't keep a bad bitch down. I love Kat. I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh, Queen. Oh my god, Queen Mai. Queen Mai's gonna fucking cry.
No, I'm calling it.
Me too. We're all calling it. The sweat and the tears are gonna ruin our makeup. Passport's ready. We out to Vegas. I have a fucking headache, guys. It's just kidding, it's just starting because I drank.
Sure,
this is only the beginning.
I need a smoke.
You know, we're not even at Vegas yet.
Yeah, I know. The pregame, the day fades. What the fuck? Flight got delayed for an hour.
So we're stuck on the plane.
Yeah, we're stuck on the plane. So we're gonna watch a movie. But like, dude, we actually, like, I feel like we overbooked today because we were supposed to go grocery shopping and then we have to get ready and then we have dinner tonight. But like, we're gonna land like five, and we don't have time to like go grocery shopping, so we're gonna get snacks tonight. We're all here now. Time to party. We need to go to our hotel because we have dinner in like an hour. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, we're also waiting for Kyla's bag, so. Okay, we got to the hotel. We're staying at Virgin Hotels. Thank you. You got it? Okay. This is how it looks. I wish I could show you more of the hotel, but here's my pretty girlfriends. Michaela, Darian, and Kyla. Dude, I know. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Besides the spa.
7, 8, we got the penthouse. Oh
Oh. Okay, room tour. Room tour. We have a living room. Oh my god, we got the. Oh wait. We got the parking lot and the pool.
Oh, it's cute.
Damn, this is the beach club at our hotel, and that's the pool, and that's just like an area. Oh my god, it's so cute. These are the rooms. Oh my god, let me check the bathroom. Wait, I should take my shoes off too. This is cute! Vanity? It's party time!
Sorry, I'm just putting my perfume. Okay. Your bag is so cute.
I know, I love it. It doesn't fit, Jen!
I'm so happy we color coordinated. I know! Who are we? I don't even know!
Okay, how's everyone looking? We're ready
for dinner. Just dinner?
Yeah, just dinner.
What's happening tonight, Queen Mai? Girl, let me tell you what's happening tonight. We making moves. That's what
we make our
ass in the water.
Yeah, we're going to Encore with a free table.
Wait, is it
10:30?
10:30.
Oh, 10:30. Yes. Be there at 10:30. So we have to leave like
at
9:45. Yeah. Okay, Snapchat vlog. We have to. We're fucking angry, and we're gonna fucking go to Encore after this. How the fuck? And we have beach club tomorrow. Who the fuck? Cheers! Cheers! It's buzzing.
Yeah.
I think we're too faded.
It's over.
We have to be at fucking Encore Beach Club in 10 minutes. So we're running to the hotel room because we gotta change into bathing suits and change out of these dresses. And I'm on a brother. Okay, bye. I hate it here. We need to change right now. What time is it, Jean? Jean, what time is it?
10:18.
We gotta be at Encore Beach Club at 10:30. Kayla lost her wallet.
Yeah, fucking sucks.
We're on a search for it. And we're not gonna fucking do anything unless we find it.
I know.
We're gonna find it. We're gonna find it. It's okay.
We were supposed to go to Encore. But no.
But it's okay.
We have to find my wallet because I lost it.
It's okay. We're gonna find it. Speed walking contest, go. I hate us. We gotta go. Wow.
Okay, you guys, I perfected my stripper move.
Okay. Okay. We're at Fat Tuesdays. We lost half the girl gang because Michaela lost her wallet. And we're gonna get her faded.
We will. That's our plan.
Yeah. It has to happen. Not gonna party alone. He's not gonna not party.
Kayla, if you're watching this, we love you.
What the fuck did we just do, bro? What the fuck? We got the.
This is Nina's idea, actually.
What?
Cut the camera.
She's got 4K.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Queen.
We deserve it.
Yeah.
Ready? Two girls, one cup.
Is it good?
Wow, that's a great decision, actually.
Dope. Dude, Michaela and Kat just got this. It was filled all the way to the top. This is ours. And they got lower than us. I think maybe we might have just faded.
Faded.
Like,
wait, I wasn't even recording.
Okay, anyways. Michaela?
Okay, so the front desk people found Michaela's ID or wallet. Yeah. Like, it's such a great end of the night, bro.
Yeah.
I found my fucking wallet.
It's time to party!
Day two. Me too, but it's day two.
Bathing suit day! Time to go. Where are we? Dre's top. We're at Dre's now. Wow, it looks so cute. We're ready to get ratchet.
It's time for the thotties to come out.
They're ready out. My friends being bad bitches. Oh my god, you look so good. Jean, full grandma mode. Go bad bitch, go bad bitch, go. Oh.
Hey, don't check your watch. You know what the fuck's happening?
Blonde bitches. Lemon and blueberry pancake, Dutch baby. Oh, it's a Dutch baby. And then we have a ribeye sandwich, caprese. And then we have french fries and chicken and waffles.
Yeah.
Let me put this.
Where are we going? We're going to Marquee. Hell yeah.
Woo!
Okay.
Down.
Somebody set the devil
back. Everybody wants to get down.
4 a.m. Terry is knocked out.
Bitch. I'm spiraling.
Dude, we're like, good morning, guys. It's, we went to sleep at 6. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I think that's the restaurant.
Oh.
Yeah. We're getting juice because we're dead. We're fucking dead. Yeah.
Hey, guys. We're at Encore. Dylan Francis is playing tonight. We got breakfast tables.
We're gonna go explore.
Oh my god, okay.
We got a personal stripper!
This is our last day, by the way.
4:18 in the morning, we just got back from Encore Beach Club.
That was so, but we were so close to Dylan
Francis. Backstage, VIP, free table.
Oh my god.
And we have a flight in 3 hours.
Yeah.
We have to leave in an hour.
In an hour.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, Dylan has to leave. She's in an hour, like soon.
She has to leave now. Isn't her flight at like 5:30?
Yeah. Oh, it's just 4? 4:18?
4:18.
Oh my gosh, she needs to go right now.
Is she gonna wait for us?
No.
She's just gonna go ahead. Yeah. Okay. So it's just gonna be, five of us.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my gosh. But recap of the whole weekend was amazing. I think that
we had so much fun.
Yeah, we had so much fun. I think we just didn't get to do as much as we wanted to.
Yeah,
like
we made made the most out of each club.
Yeah, the clubs were.
Oh, not the club. We got a special guest. I'm also losing my voice.
I can't even reach the people. Oh, I miss you guys so much.
Hey, it's April.
I have a party favorite for you.
How was your weekend, Queen?
Dude, it was so fun. It's so worth all the money. Everything.
Honestly, yeah, it was worth. You gotta pay for the experience, and that's what we did.
Dude, we got to party while we're young, okay? Yeah, I think the Dylan Francis idea was so good.
Yeah.
Like, Encore is the place to be.
Yeah.
Legit. And I don't think we'll ever get VIP table ever again.
Yeah.